New this morning, Governor Gretchen Whitmer announced the new education budget will continue providing universally free breakfast and lunch to Michigan's public school students. Now, that budget allocates funding to ensure the meals will be available next year. According to the governor, free school meals save parents $850 per year per child. Michigan schools were projected to serve more than 75 million breakfasts and 135 million lunches during the 2023-24 school year.